the hell just happened? Well, it seems I've forgotten everything that happened in the last 24 hours. I'm gonna go play some GTA. Man, I love GTA IV so hashtag much. It's so much better than GTA 4. Huh, drive to Roman's place. Maybe it's this way. Oh. Mission failed. Alright guys, GTA IV round 2. Am I right? Am I right? Oh. I've been murked. Alright guys, third time in counting. Time to get Roman to his... Not again. GTA IV takes 730. I'm telling you guys, I better not fail again. Otherwise, something terrible is gonna happen.
Man, no one's gonna donate to the fund for underprivileged children. Oh, sir, would you like to donate to the fund for underprivileged children?
Oh, I've been thinking about that all day.
Wow, thank you, sir. You don't...
Absolutely not.
Man, these fresh new J's be out the box, though.
What's good, fam?
Hey man, what are those, bro?
Yo, these are my fresh new J's. Traded my grandmother's ashes for these.
Where'd you get them?
Yo, I got them at Foot Locker Nike.
Actually, better yet, can I have them?
Nah, what you talking about, bro? What you talking about, Willis?
I said, can I have them?
Yo, alright.
Too late.
Oh yeah, there's my ride. Time to go steal it.
Hey you! Give me that!
My daddy got this for my birthday!
You were adopted!
X gon' give it to ya. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. Let the non-stop pop out from stainless steel. Go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make them up wonder if you did it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many cats I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You mother wanna know what your life saved. Bitch, and that's on a life day. I'm giving down. Freeze. You won't be the one ending up on his knees, bitch, please. But the only thing you can't steal was came out to play. Stay out my way.
Hey, hey, hey. This is not a sporting event.
Damn, Daniel, what are those? Those are Crocs. God, please stop. No more, no more. No, what is that? What are you doing? Stop.
What are you doing?
Oh, sorry. I forgot to freshen up this morning. But it looks like you can lose a little bit of cleaning.
No!
Stop right there! My name is Devin Caban. I'm a world championship white belt. My skill ranges from fighting children ages 5 to 7, but I think I'm prepared for this battle. You've been wreaking havoc on this town, and I'm here to stop you. Whoa! You are a worthy opponent for Devin Caban, but it's now time I show you my final form!
Now that I've defeated the greatest grandmaster in town, and possibly in the entire universe, I gotta get out of this city. I need a ride first, though.
Okay, little Jimmy. Your first time without your training wheels. You got it.
Daddy, I'm scared.
Alright, I'm just gonna give you a little push now, okay?
No, you're on your way. I'm doing it! I'm actually doing it! Daddy, look at me!
Hey, kid, I need your bike.
No, I just got on my training wheels.
Oh, good for you.
Just a normal day at the police station.
Hey, haven't we died multiple times already?
Oh yeah, I guess somebody forgot to show up.
Bring.
Oh, I'll get it. 911, what's your emergency? Wait, what? Oh God. Yes, right away.
What is it?
James Henry just got 5 stars.
We gotta get out there now. It's just gonna be me and you. No one else is out on the job.
Let's go.
Come on. He's right there!
Get him. Get down. We gotta get him, quick. Use these skateboards.
Oh, come on, man. You broke your gun.
Never mind. Let's keep going.
Please. We gotta catch up, man.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, man.
What?
You wanna go golfing later?
No, golf sucks. Come on.
Hey, Nico, you want to go bowling?
Alright, then. Let's just keep going.
Yeah.
Time to kill you.
I've been impaled.
This is not the time for Frozen references, Nico.
No, but actually, I've been shot.
No! Nico!
Coming for you.
Oh no! Flat tire!
It's time to die! Run! Run!
It's all ogre now.
Whoa, wait, I'm alive.
How?
Turns out there was no bullets in his guns when he shot us.
That makes sense.
You actually think you can kill me? I've murdered Notch, I've gone on killing sprees, and now I've destroyed an entire town. I'm immortal.
What you say? That you only meant well. Cause you did. What you say? That it's all for the best. Cause it is. What you say?
Thank God it's over.
Yeah. Hey, I was craving to play some GTA 5. How about you?
Nah, GTA V is much, much better.
You're right. Let's go.